specialty restaurant dining on board the MSC Fantasia. Started off with a fresh burrata mozzarella, then followed it up with a shellfish. I went for the shrimp cocktail served with the spicy peppers. Then you can't go to a place named the Butcher's Cut without getting filet mignon. That's what I did. Then finished it out with the molten chocolate cake, hot and delicious. So there it is, the MSC Butcher's Cut on the Fantasia.